Okay, good morning, friends, family, brothers, sisters, uncles, mommies. My name is Olu Michaels. I'm a producer, I'm a businessman. I'm from Ogun State in Abeokuta, and I'm single. Okay, as a businessman, we have a ticketing and visa company wherever you want to go to in the world, we process it. So let's say if you want to go to Canada, UK, US, wherever you want to go, we process it. And we're the only one in the whole of Africa, I repeat, the only one in the whole of Africa, that when you pay money to us, your money is safe, guaranteed. How? You might want to ask, how is my money safe? A lot of people have been duped and things like that. We came up with something called the standard agreement. We make a standard agreement for everyone that comes to our organization, where it's written in the agreement that if your visa is delayed or denied, we'll refund your money back to you. And of course we do. We keep our word. We keep our promises. So no one else in Africa does that. No one will give you a written agreement saying, don't worry, in case you're denied, come back for your money. We do. So that is why we are the leading. I'm not joking. We are the leading. I'm proud to say that. Anytime, anywhere, anyone around you will tell you, go to Forbes Global Project. We're in Lagos, we're in Ibadan. We're working on our Abuja and Port Harcourt branch presently. So aside from visa and ticketing, I also produce a movie. I've done about 16 movies that I produce myself, and I have also worked alongside other people, other producers, for their own movies. So, producer, businessman, whatever you wish to call it. That I can say. But I've not killed anybody anyway. It's not blood stuff related. It's but that. Okay, let's just put it this way. I have lied. In business, there's things you say you will not do because you have this strong belief that no, it's morally wrong. And but when it comes to business and you're desperate for money, you will lie. And the person you are lying to, or the person I lied to, was someone very close to me. Someone very, very, very close to me, but because I was desperate and I needed money, and I just said, yes, yes, don't worry, this and this, if you just... So, yeah.
Can I forgive you?
Forgive me, please. New church. Q. Ibrahim Chata. This is hard. I did the vigilative. What? Listen, I don't follow the crowd. I've never followed. I will never. But Funke is fantastically good. I'm sorry, I'm supposed to just mention the name. But if you're looking for someone with... goodness, tell me what you want her to do. She will play the role and not give you jar, but will give you too much of... It's Tony Abraham, straight.